You might have wondered how things become invisible. Here is a simple experiment you can do to make things disappear. You need some cooking oil, glass dish, some test tubes, and pieces of glass. Now, if you add some water in this glass dish and then add a piece of a glass, you can actually see this glass. This is because when the light traveling through the air encounters a glass surface at an angle, some of it reflects, and that reflected light hits our eyes and we can see it. Now try the magic by pouring some cooking oil in the glass dish and now add a glass piece and you can see it disappear. You might add a rectangular strip and see it disappearing too. It's actually still in there and you can pick it back up. You can do the same thing, a similar trick. Take two test tubes and put the smaller one inside the bigger one. Start pouring the cooking oil and you can see the oil getting filled in the smaller test tube. Now as soon as it overflows, you can see the oil is actually making the inner test tube completely disappear. It's actually still in there. And the reason we don't see it is because the light from oil has gone through the glass and gone straight without bending. Normally, when light passes from one medium into another, it bends because of the difference in refractive index. If only two materials had the same refractive index, then the light would not bend. It would keep traveling as if the object didn't exist because the two objects, even though they look different, have the same refractive index. It so happens that the oil and glass have the same refractive index. And hence, in this case, even when the prism is inside a glass full of oil, you cannot see the prism. Speed of light inside the oil and glass is the same, hence refractive index is the same, and hence it doesn't bend and passes straight through. When we shine a laser through a prism, you can see the light bending and you can see two dots, the two green dots. The light has bent on two sides of the prism. However, when you pass the light through a prism sitting inside oil, you can see the path of the laser straight through. The light has gone from oil inside the prism and has come out as if the prism didn't exist, traveling straight. After making things invisible by playing with different kind of oils and objects, just like this transparent fish.